Actress Anushka Sharma on Friday hit back at legendary cricketer Sunil Gavaskar for his comment against her husband, cricketer Virat Kohli, during the Thursday IPL match between Royal Challengers Bangalore, which Kohli captains, and Kings XI Punjab. Gavaskar was a commentator during the match that RCB lost by 97 runs. Opining on Kohli's poor form during the match, the former Indian opener made a snide remark involving Anushka that many thought was in poor taste. Anushka took to Instagram stories and posted a long note expressing disapproval over Gavaskar's comment. She wrote that, "Mr. Gavaskar, your message is distasteful is a fact, but I would love for you to explain what you thought of making such a sweeping statement on a wife accusing her for her husband's game. I'm sure over the years you have respected the private lives of every cricketer while commenting on the game. Don't you think you should have an equal amount of respect for me and us? I'm sure you can have many other words and sentences in your mind to use to comment on my husband's performance from last night, or your words only relevant if you use my name in the process. It's 2020 and things still don't change for me. When will I stop getting dragged into cricket and stop being used to pass sweeping statements? Respected Mr. Gavaskar, you are a legend whose name stands tall in this gentleman's game. Just wanted to tell you what I felt when I heard you say this." Kohli dropped 2 catches and did not have a great outing during their 97-run defeat against Kings XI Punjab in Dubai on Thursday night. Gavaskar in the commentary box made an unsavory comment involving the cricketer's wife Anushka. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.